Okay, here we are. We're going to set the pop-up blocker for Chrome. Okay, you hit the this horizontal line here. This is your menu. Click on that and go to settings. Go down here to show advanced settings. Scroll down where it says content settings. And then scroll down here where it says pop-ups, manage exceptions. Then you type in either e-learning .kctcs.edu, or you can insert Cengage. Cengage.com, and it's hit done. Done, and exit. And that's it.